This morning, we're going to have a special lecture from your school counselor, Mr. Mackey.
Boo!
Now, who is that? That is not appropriate behavior, okay?
I'm sorry, Mr. Mackey, okay?
That's okay. Just don't let it happen again.
We won't let it happen again, Mr. Mackey, okay?
Okay, that's fine.
Okay.
Now, as your counselor, I'm here to tell you about drugs and alcohol and why they're bad, okay? So, first of all, smoking's bad. You shouldn't smoke. And alcohol is bad. You shouldn't drink alcohol. And as for drugs, well, drugs are bad. You shouldn't do drugs. Okay, that about wraps up my introduction. Now, are there any questions? Yes, Stan.
Why do dogs have cold noses?
I'm not sure.
Oh.
Now, let's focus our discussion first on marijuana. Marijuana's bad, and it also has a very distinct smell, okay? I'm going to pass around just a little tiny bit, and I want you all to take a smell so you know when someone is smoking marijuana near you. Okay, just take a smell, pass it on, and when it gets back up to me, we'll finish talking about it. In the meantime, I want to get into alcohol a little, okay? Alcohol is bad. If you drink alcohol, you
can... Hey, are you guys going to come to Ike's party this weekend? Your little brother's having a party? Why, is it his birthday? No, it's his bris. What the hell is a...
How many times have you heard that to begin a story? Let's do something else. I got it. Here we go. Here's how to open a movie. No, I don't think so. It sounds familiar, doesn't it, to you?